This is another monochromatic cake, and I'm using only the color blue to make this. So I did a marble of different blues on the inside of the cake, and I wanted to also try to do that to the outside. So I did a technique I really haven't tried before, and I was going for a camouflage look, and it just kind of ends up looking like Blue's Clues to me. So let's just pretend that I was trying to do that. So I wrapped it around the cake and I froze it to make sure that it stuck and then smoothed that out. And for the top tier, I completely covered that tier with blue sanding sugar and I accidentally messed it up, but it was easy to cover it up because I just added more sanding sugar. So once I had this cake completely covered, I then stacked the cake and I made sure to add support dowels first. And then I did a rope border of buttercream on the top. So now I needed a way to hide the cake board on the top tier, and I remember that there was candy behind me on the wall, and there were some blue candy pearls in there that worked perfectly. And the bottom tier was still a little too frozen, so I had to use a torch to melt the buttercream, and that way they'd stick. And then I sprayed the cake with some edible glitter, and that makes this all blue cake complete. So let me know which color I should do next.